So, assalamu alaikum, dear students. Welcome once again to this new session. And this session is going to be super exciting class. In this class, we're going to practice speaking on our best friend. So, I have included some questions to answer. You will describe your friend, but you have to remember that this question must be answered. Here you can see the questions. What is his or her name? What does he do? Where does he live? How long have you been friends? When did you first meet her or him? What is the best quality of him or her? Which things of him or her you don't like? What are his favorite things? What are the similarities between you and him? And what are the dissimilarities between you and him? And how long will you be friends? So when you are describing your friend, you must remember that this question must be answered. And I have included this question to help you understand which thing we must say when we are describing someone. So in this case, some vocabularies may help you, and I have also tried to include those vocabularies in this session. I'm going to say how to describe your friends. So use this vocabulary on the right side. You can see on your screen on the right side, you can see the vocabularies you may need. Try to use all these vocabularies to describe your friend. For example, when you are given a chance to speak, your first duty is to thank the opportunity giver. That means who has given you the opportunity. So you may say, thanks for the opportunity to describe my friend. I would like to tell about my friends. In fact, I have many friends, like school friends, I have some coaching friends, I have some local friends, and also I have some foreign friends, which I have contact with them on online or social medias. But today I'm going to talk about my childhood friend. And in fact, you can call him my soulmate. He's a student, and he also a job holder, part-time job holder. He lives abroad in Malaysia and not nearby my house, but his native village is near my house. And we have been friends since my childhood. And if you ask me when I meet him, I can remember that we met him. That means we met together when there is a 5 or 6, when we were in kindergarten. So the best quality of my friend is that he's very helpful and he helps everyone. In fact, not only me, he helps everyone. Everyone, anyone who asks for any help to him, he tries to help him. And he is very helpful in my case. I have never seen any of my friends to be so much helpful. And I think he's friendly to all us. And not only to me, and he's very friendly. He become friendly to all. He can mix with anyone in just 1 minute. So the best quality and best thing I think that is very helpful and is very friendly. And emotional, the thing I think that is I don't like about him is that he's too much emotional. And sometimes he takes some decisions which are not right in my case, I think. But yes, he's very emotional. He takes it. So another thing is that he's not very much careful about himself. And he always takes decision by his own choice. He never discuss with anyone, but he is not very much careful of him. And the things that is favorite, and his favorite things are recitation. And he loves recitation very much. And he's also a poet, one kind of poet. He writes poems and stories in different times. And both of us have some similarities. I think I also like writing poetry, and sometimes I also love reciting. So I think the similarity between us is we both love recitation and we both love writing poems. And other thing I can remember that we are very much familiar to reading books. That means we love reading books. So these things are very common to us, but I find no dissimilarities between him and me. I think many things are very much similar, but no similarities in this case that we like to do almost the same thing. I strongly believe that he will be my friend till the end of my life. As far as I remember, we have never quarreled with anyone, and we will never quarrel in future also. So we will be friends in future. And I strongly believe that I will be friend till the end of my life. So what I have done, আমি কি করেছি খেয়াল করে দেখো, আমি কিন্তু এই প্রত্যেকটা প্রশ্নের উত্তর দেওয়ার চেষ্টা করেছি এই ভোকাবুলারি ব্যবহার করে। তোমরা যদি একটু খেয়াল করে শুনে দেখো, আমি প্রশ্নগুলো করেছিলাম যে হোয়াট ইজ হিজ অর হার নেম, আমি শুধু নামটা বলিনি, একটা নাম শুধু বাকি রেখেছি। অ্যান্ড বাকি সবগুলো প্রশ্নের উত্তর দিয়েছি, নামটা বলিনি এই কারণে, কারণ তুমি তোমার বন্ধুর উত্তর যখন দিবে তখন তুমি তার মতো করে তোমার নামটা বলবে, তার প্রফেশনটা তুমি বলতে পারো, তার জবটা তুমি বলতে পারো। ইউ ক্যান ডিসক্রাইব ইউর ফ্রেন্ড ইন দ্য সেম ওয়ে, কিন্তু খেয়াল করবে এই ওয়ার্ড গুলো ব্যবহার করবে, এবং এই ওয়ার্ড গুলো ব্যবহার করে এই প্রশ্নগুলোর উত্তর তুমি দিতে হবে। এই প্রশ্নগুলোর উত্তর যখন তুমি দিতে পারবে তখনই তোমার ডিসক্রিপশন অফ বেস্ট ফ্রেন্ড কমপ্লিট হয়ে যাবে। আই হোপ দিস উইল হেল্প ইউ টু ডিসক্রাইব ইউর ফ্রেন্ডস।